Look at your man. Now back to me. Look at his dorm. Now back to mine. Sadly, he lives in Keenan Hall. And if he had made the Keenan Review funny and not full of potty jokes, he could act like he was me. Look down. Back up. Where are you? You're on South Quad with the man your man could act like. Did you know that 10 out of every 7 women who date Dillon men report that their boyfriends are smarter, tougher, and humbler than most other men? What's in your hand? Back at me. I have it. It's a rose, handpicked by a Dillon man, just for you. Look again. The rose is now a spoon for your froyo. Anything is possible when your man lives in Dillon Hall. I caught a fish.
Poli-sci paper about how to create world peace, solve world hunger, and cure the common cold, but I just can't do it because the Palm Squad's always in my room. It's the third time this week. Oh yeah, I know what you mean. Look, it's not easy being a Dillon guy. Girls always want to be around you. Everywhere. I mean, just the other day, I had to resuscitate the beating heart of a lovely young Baden girl by kissing her romantically on the cheeks. But you know, it's not that bad. You know what's bad? Just think about all those guys out there that get stuck in places like Zom or Alumni. Don't even know what a girl looks like. Yeah, that's probably true. But I just can't find a way to let the Pop Squad down gently. I mean, they're all so beautiful and talented. Watch.
when you absolutely, positively need to study. An epic four-part miniseries documenting the events which have shaped the history of America's greatest academic institution, the University of Notre Dame! The History Channel will take you on a journey to answer questions which have long perplexed even the most respected historians. We will explore everything from why the university was built where it was when Father Soren arrived in South Bend, Indiana.
So, what's the climate like?
It's very enjoyable. Northern Indiana is known for beautiful summers and very mild winters.
Come with me. I won't hurt you.
Legit.
To the interesting story of how the university got its name.
Father Soren, is there one leg or two legs?
I don't know.
We'll go with one.
This freaking blizzard.
To the fascinating tale behind the unique layout of the campus's buildings.
We'll put the main building here, a fortune here, a library here, and Carol. But you! There! Oh my goodness, this is fun!
Notre Dame's history is a dramatic chronicle of amazing successes!
Oh my goodness, this sandwich tastes amazing! What are you going to call your new invention, Mr. Carl?
I think we're going to call it Carl's Chicken!
And humbling failures!
So guys, what do you think Zahn's signature invention would be?
How about
a bun run? Join us as the History Channel presents In Sight of the Golden Dome, a Notre Dame story. And now, back to our feature presentation.
I do miss you all dearly, and I have a very special song I wrote about two individuals in particular. I hope you'll indulge me.
Hey there, Golden, I just called you on your cell. I heard that you were in Seattle. I just want to make sure that you're well. I miss you, son. Kansas City just ain't that much fun. We were number one. Hey there, Jimmy, what's it like in Carolina? Trying to be starting QB. I wish I could coach you, son. I'm Charlie Wise. You and me would be a nice surprise, like beans and rice. Oh, I miss you, Notre Dame. Oh, Kansas City's not the same. Oh, I miss you, Notre Dame. Oh, Kansas City's not the same. It'll never be the same.
Hey there, Coach Wayne, I just wanna send a holler.
Stop, Golden!
Stop, Dollar!
are just like bread. They also make a great pastry, just not for free.
Hey there, Coach Weiss, doing fine in Carolina. The fans here don't really punch that hard. I'm looking for the start as pro. Nothing will stop me now but turf toe. And my large ego.
Oh, I miss you, Notre Dame. Oh, Seattle's not the same.
Oh, I miss you, Notre Dame. Carolina's not the same, it'll never.
4 years ago seems pretty far. Our time was like a shooting star flash. Then it kind of faded away. In spite of that, we had some fun watching Jimmy pass a golden run. I wish that they had both chosen to stay. But Domers, I can promise you that even though my time is through, my heart, it still belongs in Notre Dame. It'll never be the same.
Tony Moore, the summer killed me.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Go Irish. Be productive.